finalists of the Cobb County Invitational. Wrestling at 106, Christopher Wilson from the Teacher High School. Christopher's parents is Aaron and Kimberly Wilson. Christopher is a senior. His record this year is 26-2. Overall record of 105-34. A GPA of 4.3.
Nice.
Two-time state qualifier. Two-time county medalist. 2018 region champ. 2019 region finalist. He plans to enroll at Georgia Tech to study math. Christopher Wilson. Aiden Karpinski, Pope High School, Harris Dennis, and Sandy McCall. He's a ninth grader, has a record of 20-1, GPA of 3.0, two-time state champ, plans to attend college. Aiden Karpinski. Number 13, Austin Westbrook from Walker High School. Parents of Mike and Kelly Westbrook, sophomore with a record of 12-0, 4.0 GPA. Finished fifth at state, Dixie National Champion, member of Team Georgia National Team, Triple Crown winner, and plans to attend college. Austin Westbrook. Jacob Robinson, Pope High School. Parents of Brad and Lee Robinson. Jacob's 11th grade with a record of 14-2, GPA of 3.6, is a state qualifier regional champion. He plans to attend college and major in engineering. Jacob Robinson. 120, Connor Powell, Hillgrove. Parents of Chris and Karen Powell. Connor's a 10th grader with a GPA of 4.375.
Wow.
Second year varsity wrestler. He plans to attend college. Connor Powell. Joey Robinson, Pope High School. Parents of Brandon Lee Robinson. He's a sophomore with a record of 7-9, GPA of 3.8. Finished fourth at state and county champion, Joey Robinson. Number 26, Dakota Coleman, Marietta. Parent is Leticia Coleman. Is a 12th grader with a record of 17-3, a GPA of 3.0. He's an area champion in 2018-2019, sectional champion. 2018-2019, second place county Invitational 2018-2019, and second team all county. Plans to make film, hiring and game design, and attend Georgia State. The Cody Coleman. Max Truhoff, Cole Austin. Parents Todd Ferreira Truhoff. 12th grader, with a record of 136-12. GPA of 3.8. He's a two-time county champion, three-time all-county first team, three-time region champion, three-time state placement, and 2018 GHSA state champion. Plans to attend college and study in business. Max Truhoff. 132. David Pannoni, Lassiter High School. Harrison Donovan and Jennifer Pannoni, a 10th grader with a record of 72-6, GPA of 3.8, 2019 GHSA state champion, 2019 Florida state champion. He plans to wrestle in college. David Pannoni. Christian Chimbaugh, the teacher. Harrison Silver and Paul Chimbaugh. 12th grader with a record of 15-6, a GPA of 4.1, plans to attend college and medical school for psychiatry. Christian Chimbaugh.
Chimbaugh!
Jared Pominville, Harrison High School, Harrison Michael and Kaylin Pominville, 11th grader with a record of 101-19, GPA of 4.031, two-time state placer, two-time Cobb County champion, plans to go to Appalachian State Study in Agricultural Science. Jared Pominville. Yes, 138, Alex Earn, Pope High School. There's Sherry and Russell. It's 11th grade with a record of 15-5. It's a state finalist, Georgia national team, two-time Farm Bowl qualifier. And he plans to enlist in the Marines. Alex Earn. 145, Ricky Roberto, Hillgrove. Fred and Kell Roberto. He's a 12th grader with a record of GPA of 4.33. Wow. He's a two-time region champ, two-time state placer, 2019 state finalist, plans to go to college at Arizona State or NC State. Ricky Roberto. Landon Chambers, Lassiter. Parents is Cameron Chambers. 12th grader with a record of 72-10, GPA of 3.2, placed 6th in the state. He plans to wrestle in college and learn a trade. Landon Chambers. 152, RJ Weston, Lassiter High School. Parents, Allison and Bob Weston. It's an 11th grader with a record of 125-9. GPA of 3.2. He's a Fargo Franco champion. It's the most outstanding wrestler at Fargo's championship. Fargo third place in freestyle. 2019 GHSA state champion. 2019 Southern Slam champion. He plans to wrestle in Division I college. RJ Weston. Connor Weeks. Parents is Jason Lewis, a 12th grader with a record of 14-4, a GPA of 3.4. He's a county champion, all county, and state qualifier. He's undecided on his after his high school career. Connor Reese. Woo! 160, Christian Billaw. He's a 12th grader with a record of 16-1, GPA of 4.0. He wrestled at Dream Girls and Fargo and wrestled at State, class of 10 UGA, going to pre-law business. Christian Bigelaw. Troy Gable, Pope High School. Harris and Terry Calvary. He's a 12th grader with a record of 20-2. GPA of 3.3, four-time region champion, three-time state placer, plans to attend Georgia Southern, Troy Gable. Andrew Barnard, Pope High School. Plans to call Lisa. He's a 12th grader with a record of 21-2, GPA of 3.8, has fourth in the state. Andrew Barnard. Tomato Barnard. It's a letter grader with a record of 32-1. GPA of 3.2. Plans to attend college and study law to become a defensive lawyer. Tomato Barnard. To Nathan Silva, Kennesaw Mtn, and Sharon and David Silva. It's an 11th grader with a record of 9-1, GPA of 3.5. It's a Cobb County placer, winning Invitational champ. They plan to attend trade school. Nathan Silva. Hey, Jack Dias. From Lassiter High School, there's Joe Dias and Lauren Dias. GPA of 4.0 Dylan Boss. Hunter Tracy. There's Riley and Alyssa. It's a 12th grader with a regular 12-2, a GPA of 4.285. It was a crossbone classic first place finisher and a state qualifier. Plans to go to the Ryan Arm College and become a coach. Hunter, Chris. Tourney. Andrew Pallotto, Kennesaw High School. Parents of John and Kristen Pallotto. He's a 12th grader with a record of 6-0, a GPA of 3.5. He's an area champion, sectional champion, and state champion. Andrew Pallotto. DJ Madonna, parents of Tom and Tanner. He's an 11th grader with a record of 15-2, a GPA of 3.92. He's a state qualifier and plans to attend college. TJ Madonna. Parents Lee, Leah, and Bill Wallace, 12th grader with a record of 6-2, a GPA of 3.99. He's a region placer, plans to attend college to play football and earn a law degree. Evan Wallace. Francisco Valley, Lassiter High School. Parents of Ernie and Frank Valley. He's an 11th grader with a record of 11-2. A GPA of 2.9. He's a freestyle state champion, Super 32 qualifier, and a runner-up. Plans to wrestle in college, Francisco Valley. Ladies and gentlemen, 2019 Cobb County Invitational finalists. Now, let's all please rise for the players.